And investigators are looking for two suspects in a robbery in Old City. This happened on February 13th. They say a 27-year-old was surrounded by a group of men in the 200 block of Market Street. One suspect pulled out a gun and forced the victim to get money from an ATM. If you have any information on these suspects, contact Philadelphia Police.